Once you've landed in Amsterdam, you've got to know where to get your smoke on. With all the coffee shops in town, it's always good to have a few tips from a local. These are my personal favorites. 5. The Bulldog. The Bulldog started as an underground smoker's den, but has developed to a coffee shop empire. The weed is relatively well priced, and it's one of the favorite spots of the one and only Snoop Dogg. 4. The Stud. The Stud has been the place to be for well-priced herbs in Amsterdam East. The people that work there are super chill. It can be very fun to stay inside the shop and just sit back and relax. 3. Superfly. You have to get out of the city to visit this shop. But believe me, it's worth it. Superfly is situated in Hoofddorp, between Schiphol Airport and Amsterdam. The shop is famous for its booming strains and the overall vibe. There are not a lot of tourists, so it's a bit more relaxing. So don't worry about that Amsterdam city vibe where you have to leave if you don't buy a drink. Just enjoy it. 2. The Dolphins. Dolphins may just be the most unique shop in the city. The interior is stunning, and getting your smoke on in here just feels like you're in the ocean. If you're up for it, you've got to try the space muffins. 1. Boere Jongens. This is a shop to go to when you are purely looking for some excellent weed. They have lots of strains you've never heard of, but you have to be a bit lucky, because they sell out of the best kinds pretty fast. So these were the 5 coffee shops you should smoke from, or go to, or relax in, and whatever. And let me know what you think in the comments below. So, one for the week.